Welcome to a lesson on how to model distribution using algebra tiles. More specifically, we'll find products of a monomial and a binomial using algebra tiles. So for our first example, we have 4 times the quantity x plus 2. So using algebra tiles, we'll model 4 vertically and we'll model x plus 2 horizontally. So to model 4 vertically, we'll use 4 1 tiles. And to model x plus 2 horizontally, we'll use 1 x tile and 2 1 tiles. The area of the rectangle formed will give us the product of 4 and the quantity x plus 2. So looking at the left side of this rectangle, notice how we can fit several x tiles here. We can actually fit 4 of them here, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Notice how the area of each of these x tiles is x square units because this side is a length of 1 unit and this side is a length of x units. And we can fit 8 1 tiles here on the right. Notice how the area of the rectangle formed would be 4x plus 8, which is our product. If we were to distribute, we would have 4 times x plus 4 times 2. Again, 4 times x plus 4 times 2 is equal to 4x plus 8, which we also found using our algebra tiles. Let's take a look at one more example. Here we have x times the quantity 2x plus 3. So we'll first model x vertically using this x tile. And we'll model 2x plus 3 horizontally with 2x tiles and 3 1 tiles. And once again, the area of the rectangle formed will give us our product. Looking at this region here, notice how we can fit a square here with dimensions x by x, which would have an area of x squared. So we'll use an x squared tile here. Notice how we can fit another x squared tile here. The remaining area can be filled using x tiles. We have 1, 2, 3 x tiles. Notice how the total area would be 2x squared plus 3x, which is our product. Again, if we distribute, we would have x times 2x plus x times 3. Well, x times 2x plus x times 3 does equal 2x squared plus 3x, which once again we found using our algebra tiles. I hope you found these two examples helpful.